Could be Demonic Project Warlock. Yeah, probably. Or some Q-Block. How many wins on Priest? I don't know, 28,000 almost. 3 Piper? I guess. Just 3-3, whatever. I don't know. We still have so much card draw in the deck. Scream, I guess, if he has this too. Like, I think I'm gonna Hysteria. Sorry, I think I'm gonna Rattle up about too much damage being taken if I don't. This is getting scary. And who knows what he's gonna get here? Could be Doomguard. Missing Voodoo Doll. Voodoo Doll is nice, but sometimes if you don't have Spirit Lash, it's gonna be Voodoo Doll without any trigger. Holy shit. Can't even resurrect Applebaum. Okay, I'm screaming. Let's kill this and scream. Still can try. If he has no cube, maybe there's hope. Call Spirit Lash heal. We only have Gargoyle from that. That's like desperate play. We are so dead. Yeah, desperation place. Maybe he can deal 6. 2 Hellfires? Wait. Oh my god, he fucked up. He didn't attack with Shroom Brewer. I think he had 2 Hellfires. He fucked up, right? I think, pretty sure he had 2 Hellfires, but he's noob. Oh my god. He fucked up this man. He didn't attack with Shroom Brewer before. Yeah, he fucked up. Definitely fucked up. Mistakes were made. I don't know if I played that before. In case of some silence, maybe I should. I need to finish quest next turn. I want this to die. I think Doomguard should die no matter what. Wait, it still lives? I want this to die! Come on. Ah, oh, GG. Is there any way he doesn't have space? I think there's no way. What did I scream earlier? How many Doomguards? 1? 2? Okay, 1 off. That's 1 off. Okay, 1 death rattle. I need a top deck right now. I don't care about this. Fuck, man. 6 out of 7. Okay. I'm not dead yet. I don't know how we are still alive in this game. But let's try. Not playing Spirit, too important. where is CNS now? Yeah. But before I had CNS instead of mice playing it from hand. And he discards two soul wardens, so he can't bring them back. This game is such meme. Oh my god. This guy deck is crazy. Fuck, still losing though. I need like nice top decks. Okay, I'm hitting this and screaming. Still in this game, somehow. He must be so triggered, but he failed himself. I'm sure he missed Lethal earlier when he didn't attack with Shroombrewer. Fuck, still bad. Only 10 cards. Ugh, useless hand. Slash is pretty sweet. Yeah, it's good enough. Don't have to hysteria. Eight cards left. This game. Oh my god, how many top decks can I have this game, guys? It's crazy. But the thing is that... like, how much damage is that? Velen Vivid Nightmare? That's 10 mana. Triple coin? Well, I can't have... I only need 4 coins to have 40 damage from hand. So not quite... I think the play is to kill Velen right now. I think he has Hellfire in hand, because earlier he fucked up. If he has Hellfire, he could kill both at the same time and then I lose the game. So I need to kill my Velen with death, I just have to. We have to kill Velen. Right now, I need to. I don't need coins, so I'm gonna heal before and triple coin death probably. Just to squeeze in for a health here. Yeah, I know it sucks, but I need to kill it. I can't risk. Rip Velen. Still, there's Anduin in the deck. Second Mind Blast. One mana Velen now. Why? Because he can hit this into Velen, Hero Power Velen, Hellfire, we lose. Right? Okay, that's fine. I don't need more of this. That's alright for me. Okay, Velen top deck is lethal now. What are we doing, chat? Do we scream? 7 damage at least. You can have Doomguard soon. There's also Anduin in the deck. I just have to survive as long as possible. Hysteria sadly doesn't do much, just kills Voidwalker. Fuck, 6 cards left. All we have to do is not die. Don't die. I don't know if we scream yet. I think we wait one more turn. I will scream next turn, but yeah, let's see. I'm scared. Ask in chat. Chang is rank 1 legend, so... I don't even know if there's any Deathrattle minion left. Don't have tech tracker on. But I'm screaming. This can give him cube. Is there any Deathrattle minion left? I have no idea. Fuck, you baited. Well, that's still lethal. Easy clap. Then I need Anduin. How did we win this game? Oh my, I'm highlighting this shit. It's all because he fucked up earlier. It's his fault. I got so lucky, I know, but... Deserved. Deserved because he fucked up.